as you know, wine's not supposed to be exposed to oxygen. So once a month, we do this thing called topping, where we take wine out of one barrel and then fill up all of the other barrels where the wine has evaporated out of, so that there's no exposure to oxygen in all of the barrels. Look at that!